Hello students, today's topic of discussion is moving coil instruments.
First we will discuss PMMC instruments, that is permanent magnet moving coil instruments. Permanent magnet moving coil instruments are used for the measurement of DC, that is DC voltage and DC current. It is the most accurate type for the measurement of DC. First we will discuss the construction and then principle of operation. So this is the schematic diagram of PMMC instrument. So it consists of a moving coil which is mounted on a spindle, a magnet system, control system, damping system, pointer and scale arrangement. So first one is the moving system or moving coil. So this one is the moving coil which is mounted on the spindle. So this portion is the moving system. The moving coil is wound with a number of enameled or silk covered copper wire and is placed on a rectangular aluminium former which is pivoted on the bearings. These moving coils can freely move between the permanent magnet as shown in figure. So next one is magnet system. Old style magnet system consists of a long U-shaped permanent magnet having soft iron pole pieces. But in the present time we use magnets of high field intensities instead of using U-shaped permanent magnet. The magnets which we are using nowadays are made up of materials like Alcomax and Alnico which provide high field strength. The next one is the control system. The spring generally acts as control system for PMMC instruments. So here two phosphor bronze hair springs are used to provide controlling torque. Next is the damping system. We already discussed different types of damping. So in that time we discussed that eddy current damping is the most accurate damping. So in order to provide eddy current damping, permanent magnets are required. Here already permanent magnets are available. So here the damping torque is provided by eddy current damping. By the movement of aluminium former in the magnetic field of permanent magnet, damping torque is produced. And next one is pointer and the scale. The pointer is carried by the spindle. So this one is the spindle. So the pointer is carried by the spindle and moves over the scale. The pointer should be lightweight. So generally aluminium pointers are used. And the weight of the pointer is counterbalanced by a balance weights connected diametrically opposite to it. And also here we are using a current carrying coil and a permanent magnet. So here deflecting torque is produced by magnetic effect and controlling torque is provided by the spring control and damping torque is produced by eddy current damping. I repeat, deflecting torque by magnetic effect, controlling torque by spring control and damping torque by eddy current damping. So next is the principle of operation. Here the current or voltage to be measured is given to the coil. Suppose if we want to measure the current is passed through the coil. So it acts as a current carrying conductor. So this current carrying conductor is placed in the magnetic field produced by the permanent magnet. it experiences a force. This force is proportional to the magnitude of current. So the coil moves in the direction of force. This coil is mounted on the moving system. So when the coil moves, the moving system also moves accordingly, and the pointer shows the deflection. Suppose there is no current passed through the coil, there is no force, so always pointer at its zero position. And controlling torque is provided by spring control, and damping torque is provided by eddy current damping. So this is the working principle of permanent magnet moving coil instruments. Thank you.